Hey there, everybody. What's going on? This is Zach Legend, Colts fan. Well, we're back here for the Broncos game. Back to tailgating. Back to the beautiful city of Indianapolis.
Is the camera on?
Yep. Oh.
Now, what do we got going on today? What's this event in the United Way?
We are doing a bean counting contest of 140 pounds of beans, and you can guess it. And at the next home game, October 7th.
Get the box.
Yep, we are going to announce the winner. And for a $5 donation, you guess it, and you would win two opening season tickets for next year.
Very nice, very nice.
Field tickets and a parking pass here at the Hurst Bean Field. So it's a great deal.
And what the charity thing all goes back to?
It all benefits the United Way of Central Indiana.
We'll take it.
Thank you.
Go Colts! Where did you just get back from?
Rochester, New York.
What were you doing up there?
Seeing my grandbaby, my first one.
What's your name?
Helena Susan. She's a Colts fan. She always will be a Colts fan. And we got proof.
Everybody, no tailgates complete without Colts ketchup. Go Colts, everybody!
Is it game time?